Hi, we are Jonglissimo, and that's how we practice during physical distancing.